Hi everyone, hope you are all good. Today, we are going to talk about the Bible, and after that, I'll show you some places where the Bible is not allowed to use it. We all know the Bible is a scripture, a holy scripture from God, and containing 66 books, the Old Testament 39 and the New Testament 27. But in some places on earth, or in this world, there are places where the Bible is banned, not to use. And I'm gonna show you some of the places where the Bible is not allowed to be used. So, let's go and see.